about half of us right now. You know, I want to take a quick poll. We like to do this every once in a while and just feel out our audience a little bit, not in a way that we can get charged by the police for. How many people are seeing Straight No Chaser live in person for the very first time tonight? Speaking of Carole King, I don't know, I don't have a better segue than that. This next song is a Carole King song. It's one of my favorites. I'm a bass, so I don't get to sing a lot of those words. Yeah. Randy Stein, the other bass. Give him a round of applause. One thing I'm confused about is why the name of this city is in the past tense. It should be reading, right? I agree. We're a little confused by that, I'm not sure. Randy is very philosophical and a little tipsy. Okay, so this next song, Randy knows my pain. You want to kick out a little bass line for us? So I can't do this solo all by myself. I need some tenor training wheels back here. So I have the lovely and talented Mr. Walter Chase. Woo! And the talented and lovely Mr. Tyler Treps.
for coming.